Happening today on Oahu, a hearing at the state capitol on search and rescue fees. The proposed bill would require the state to impose and collect a fee for search and rescue expenses for people who need to be rescued if they're hiking in an area that's closed, somewhere like Sacred Falls, or if they go off a trail into an area that's closed with warning signs. The bill would repeal the conditions that must be met to seek reimbursement.